A very good morning, class 7. Today we are going to start a new chapter in history, which is called Towns, Traders, Craftsmen. We have completed geography, we have completed social and political life. Little bit of history is left. We are going to do only the important part of this of these chapters. Okay, we are not going to go into depth and detail, but the important parts we will look at it. All right, so everybody should turn to page number, what is it?
75.
Okay, those watching from home must have their books open. When you watch the video, your books must be open. Okay, so here, first of all, what do you see in that first page? What do you see? You see a map. Okay, now you will find Norden, you are going to find that this map is different from the present day India's map. We have told this many a times. You history book ma hamile thupro history India jasto dekhne map haru hereko cha, but we have also we have tried to understand. We can't say you map or lamile India ko map bhanu sakdaino, because these maps are of the olden times. And teti bala India bhane nation as such, it wasn't there. Okay, so we can say safely, we can say the Indian subcontinent. Okay, Aina?
Yes
or not? So we have over there in page number 75, we have the map of the Indian subcontinent. Okay, so every time, please keep in mind this term. I have told you many a times, please write it down. Map of the Indian subcontinent. Okay, so here, this topic, you chapter the map, towns, traders, craftsmen. You all know the meaning of towns, right?
Yes,
ma'am. So, we live in a town, right? In a very bustling, Gangtok town is a bustling, almost like a population-wise area, meaning the city, size sano sa hai. Then, what do we also see? Traders. Right? We see around us lots of businessmen, small and big. Yes or no? Yes. So, I'm the traders, mani kura apne bujhi sahi chau. And then the craftsperson. But what we have to keep in mind, you sab pai je, is it of the 21st century that we are talking about? No. This is history. History kai leko of the medieval times. Okay? Medieval times. Yes. Yeah, papa, right? You history book ma, in this particular book, our Yujun book cha, this history book, hami most of the time hami le medieval history line hami le like cover garchhau. Okay, we are covering this class 7 ko tapai history book le medieval times like cover garchhau. Right? We have told this many a times, I am reiterating again, it covers the medieval times. Okay, now look at that first book ma tapai ko first page, first few lines ma hernus hai. The question itself says, what would a traveler visiting a medieval town expect to find? Medieval town. Please circle or underline that word. Medieval town. Okay. So, yeah, town badakiri, medieval town. Traders badakiri, traders of the medieval times. Craftsperson of the medieval times. Okay, so don't confuse it with today. I like 21st century sanga, don't confuse it. Okay, medieval times, I mean a timeline or eri sakeko chhau, yo kura haru tapaile again time and again you have to go back and forth, back and forth. Okay, now so yahan nira chain hamilai euta ekdamai summary jasto sano gist ma nai bhaneko chha, what all do we expect to find in a medieval town? अब अहिलेको हामीले इफ यू हेभ टू कम्पेयर प्रेजेन्ट डे ग्याङ्टक होइन आजको दिनको ग्याङ्टकलाई हामीले हेरौँ है इन द्याट हामीले के भन्छ मोस्ट अफ द टाइम ग्याङ्टकमा वाट डु यु सी मोस्ट अफ द टाइम वाट अल डु वी सी इन ग्याङ्टक के छ ग्याङ्टकमा प्रेजेन्ट डे ग्याङ्टकमा के छ
हाउसेस
देन द्याट मिन्स रेजिडेन्सियल एरिया छ
देन एन्ड पपुलेसन
No, no, no. What do you see? What do you find? houses and people, of course, I value. If you are saying population, people, of course, huncha huncha. But more than this, ki ki cha?
Members.
Markets, bazaars, right? So markets. What else?
Shops,
markets, shop, same by ali. Very different one. Yes? Yeah, that is there. What do you see? Nature of the island, that's a problem. Yes, yes. Schools. Schools and hospitals. Right? What else?
Towns.
Town by town to description. Gangtok town. We are describing Gangtok town. Schools found, hospitals found. What else? Yes. What else? I mean, structure group monkey ki pouncha. School ko building bayo, town hospital ko building bayo, ghar residential area bayo, buildings ko bayo. What else?
Bank.
Okay, office, bank, statues and bank. Bank matre, what else?
Mem office.
Yes, monitor ko la pouncha. Banks, offices. Yeah, so all these banks, post office, you sabpe aayo, police station, PS is police station, PO is post office, hai na? Yes or no? Right? Tyabara markets, markets ma tapaile all that you've learned, market in the neighborhood, your shopping complexes, your malls, hai na, your weekly market, your local market, sabpe aayo. Alright? And people, okay? Praya city ma, just like Gangtok ma jati manche cha, do you think, Jongho ma te dite manche cha?
No.
Ya fir, what else? Dam thang ma te dite manche cha?
No.
So, let's compare. Rampu, Rampu ma Gangtok jati manche cha?
No man.
Rampu is also a town, a market area cha, tya sabpe cha, but it is a smaller town. Right? Right? So what Gangtok town, a major town, right? A big town, almost is a population area man town. City is barabar jasto nai hola. Right? But area che kamti cha, right? So these are, this is how we can describe Gangtok town. Gangtok ma hami people stay, people live in Gangtok, so residential area cha, right? There are lots of houses because manche basa, there are lots of houses, right? Then what else? There are lots of markets, varieties of markets that people, because people have, the people need markets, hai na? So there are variety of markets. People ma nani urbani uncha hai, of really young ones, dekhne ra, youth or samam uncha, they need a system of education, right? So there's ma schools, colleges, sabpe aaya, schools ma, the colleges pani hai. And of course, because people are there, people got, or what other facilities do they need? What other facilities do they need? Do you think they need hospitals?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Do you think they need banks?
Yes, ma'am.
Post office?
Yes, ma'am.
Police station?
Yes, ma'am.
All, you sabpe manche kaam garcha, haina? So all sorts of businesses and offices pani pura huncha, because these are the source of earning money, haina? Business and all these things. Business and offices. So, factories, everything. Gangtok town ma the factory besi hundai na. Factories are little in the factory ko lagi bhira tapaile class 8 ma parnu bhayeko hola. E class 8 ma parchau. 6 ma padeko hola. Jahi tai factory banindaina. Right? So let's not get into that. Tapaile we will the factory ko bhindai cha. Yeah? Okay? So these are hamile lagbhag hai. These are the things that are needed or facilities that are needed for a place to be called a town or a city. Okay? Tyabara hamile thupro aru pani cha, jasto stadiums, haina? Hamro Gangtok ma outside ma the stadium cha, that's very sad. It is very sad. The kind of manche jati cha population hai. Tesko hisabma na hamro ma parks cha nani hale khelne, na hamro ma stadiums haru, sports complexes or China. So these are something that the government should be working on. But anyway, now you Gangtok la hamile heryo, of present day Gangtok ma yo sabai cha. The medieval times ko town ma chai, what were the features? What were the main characteristics teti bela ko time ma? Bhandakheri chai, hamile ke bhanecha, yahan here there are look in in your book, page third line ma. Temples. Yanira, medieval town has been. Oh, I'm going to just make like this. Okay. Please, class. I hope you have your copies open.
Yes, ma'am.
Online, sunne hai. Everybody, copy khole ra. Bata bata sar sir. Okay. Medieval time ma. We can divide the towns into different types. Okay. So, okay, temple town. Temple town. Okay. Look at page number. Yeah, in third line, I know. Underline it also. Temple town. Temple. Keep on. It's next. Administrative center. After that is commercial town and port town. Yeah. So temple town, then administrative. Administrative center. Right. Temple. Commercial. Commercial town and port town. This is how the town. This was how the towns were divided. Right? These were the main features of the medieval town. Ki temple town hoti ho, ki a town would be designated for administrative or a commercial or port town. Ab ami ali ali yo kura lai bujhne chhau. Okay? So temple town, when you talk about temple town, to your town ko main feature, what is the main feature of this town? Temple town ka main feature na kya hota hai aapko? Temples, of course. So now please, medieval times, we are talking about medieval times. So you have to understand, ayeva manchiharu science, are ke, are this, that, are bane, reasoning, logic, philosophy, what not banera. There are people think in a different way. But in medieval times, people had a very similar khalko thinking approach, right? Ani temples and gods and goddesses and deities, yo, like the main important manintyo. Okay? And temple ko ori pori nai, bistari, there are many towns, important towns, which has been raised around the temple. Okay, so let's say this is the temple, okay? Let's say this is the temple. Now, who builds the temple? Two other questions. Medieval time, who will build the temple? Yes? Yes, of course. Who will build the temple?
Kings.
The kings or rulers will build the temple. Yeah, but sometimes rich merchants will also build the
temple.
Okay, not that. And three of you, what happened? Don't disturb the class. Okay, so kings or rulers, they are going to build the temple. Okay, so they give money or donations to the temple. So your temple, I have a temple, madhu banaya hundai na hai. This ma puja paath hunu pare. And in medieval times, the pujas and all those religious ceremonies, you know, they used to be very elaborate. I even elaborate hunche, the ajay elaborate hunne parathiyo. So all the money or the expenses needed were mainly donated by the kings. Or rich merchants would also do it. Okay? Rich merchants would also do it. Okay? So what happens is, so let's say our town, sir, imagine there is a place, kei chai na tyaha? Kei chai na? Our maidan jasto thaun cha, rukharu cha, jungle jasto pani cha, ani maidan pani cha. A place like that, okay, a place like that, okay, so a place like that, and the king donates the land, let me say, king donates the money and all the resources that is needed to build a temple. So your temple bani cha. Temple ethi ke chori cha? No. So there is going to be somebody who is going to take care of the temple. So priest are going to be, right? Priest are going to be. I know this. God is best. Okay. So the priest, unalki garsa, they are going to maintenance the functioning of the temple unale. Now so Chris has to live here, right? He has to stay somewhere. So let's say Vistari, there is a house for the priest. Okay? Abo, in olden times, like I said, the puja rituals used to be very elaborate, right? So remember, Amile Java buildings and rulers are Garithyo. Tidibel Amile temple Java area. I want you all to go to page number 62. Chapter 5, page number 62. I want you all to go here. अनि मैले तपाईँहरूलाई अनलाइन क्लास गर्दाखेरि यहाँ पुरा डिस्क्राइब गरेको थिएँ टेम्पल कस्तो देखिन्छ भनेर है अनि यहाँ हेर्नुहोस् यो डिस्क्रिप्सनमा छ वान अफ द थिङ इज द मेन हल अर द मण्डपा है यहाँ द मेन हल अर दिस मण्डपा वेयर डान्सेस वर परफर्म्ड राइट डान्सेस वर परफर्म्ड सो हामीले बुझ्नुपर्छ कि देयर युज टु बी पिपल हु युज टु सिङ एन्ड डान्स इन द टेम्पल उनीहरूको काम नै के हो त्यो All right, so that means what is going to happen? To unaroru, they have to be somewhere near the temple, right? So that way, bistari people start to settle around the temple. So your temple like safarangi koi hola? Yes or no? I'm just giving you a hypothetical situation. I mean, imagine one khote. So kosari chen your temple ko ori kori town build bhayo hola, bhane we are trying to. So let's say these people who have to maintain the temple, temple ko maintenance hernu parcha, they will also have to be somewhere near the temple, right? Now, temple ma jabe manche auncha, you know, till date, khali hat jancha manche mandir ma, ki lena jancha?
Prasad,
phul mala, haina? Diya, batti, dhup, what not? So, don't you think, tyo sabai ko pani yahan kehi huncha ki hundaina hola? So, yeah, now, Maybe some kind of traders, right? They will also open up like a shop or something, right? For the people to buy things needed for the puja ceremony, right? Yes? So this is in a garde. Then what? Temple ma murti haru chahincha. Yes or no? Murti haru keke haru chahincha. Like I said, again a phul mala and all that goes here. So crafts person chahincha.
Yes, ma'am.
People who carve. Idols, right? Haina? You mandir lai decorate garne, sajaune, mandir lai renovate garne, kaam garne. All these crafts persons also need to be somewhere near the temple because temple was a very important part of people's lives. Haina? So teso garde 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 naam ke huncha bistari. Jan, esto huncha. In olden times, temple used to be a cause, right? Or a karan, economy, then in a business flourish, economy flourish, manchele kamaune, kinne bato hune, kithyo, temple used to play a very important role. Okay? So, yani a temple le, or a economy like boraune, economy like boraune, kaam gartyo. Why aren't you all writing? Economy like boraune, kaam gartyo. Okay, so, So, bistari, what happened? So, slowly, people, right? People started buying land, right? No? And building a house nearby. Ki business gariyo. Testo gardai, what happened? Testo gardai, what happened? Many houses and businesses and all started to grow around the temple. So, it started to grow. And it started to grow. They were boraunu paryo. Maybe if there were jungles here, trees and forest, they had to clear it off. And feri yanira, manche bosne, all these things, what do they need? Maybe yanira, kire, mandir ma, ki nani alai, paraunne ki, maybe there were some facility like that. So everything started to grow. Grow hunde. Iti Mathew temple and Vistari only this part of the area was covered. Slowly more and more parts of the area began to be covered by people. By people, their houses, their businesses. Actually, bordhe. To temple the town started to flourish and grow. So this is how, in a very layman's perspective, Miru Malik, यस्तो भयो होला भने मेरो एउटा this is the kind of thing I am trying to put here. Okay, so this is how slowly temples grow. Right? Right. Now, let's compare it. I'll go to Gangtok. Why do you think there are so many people who come to Gangtok? Why do you think people from Gaon, Basti, forget about only people from Sikkim, people outside Sikkim also come to live in Gangtok, to work in Gangtok? Why do you think?
And because of nature.
No, for earning.
For?
Earning.
Yeah, because Gangtok, Koma Aura, full factor, sir. Gangtok matra pro pura cha jasle chai manche lai opportunity dincha ke ko lagi economic growth. Okay, tesari nai temple in the olden time used to be that pull factor for people's economic growth. For example, kati jana haru tapai haru Gangtok bara nai ho, kati jana Gangtok dekhi bahira bara. See, so many of you are. Where? Kaan bada? Lava. Yes. Lava. You know, Lava is outside Sikkim also. Thank you. Yeah? Rizombe? Ripsong? North of Sikkim. North of Sikkim. There?
Nepal.
See, another country. He's a foreigner in our... Yes, he's a foreigner in our state. Why not? Why not? Foreigner bandhame kuire aaka pailo kese aile anybody outside of India is a foreigner, right? So we have a foreigner also with us. Did you know that class? Sudeep, are you also a foreigner? Yes, Sudeep is also a foreigner in our class, right? So tesari nai you all have come, your parents have come from different places to Gangtok. Yes or no?
Yes ma'am.
Ki karan le aap Gangtok aaye tyo we have to think. Right? One of the most important reason is Gangtok has the pull factor. What?
Pull factor.
Everybody do that. Pull factor. Gangtok has the pull factor. Gangtok has the pull factor to kolai pull garnu. People. To pull people to this town. Why? Because Gangtok gives a lot of has a lot of opportunity for
economic
growth. Likhiye.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So that is te parale. You say in olden times, in medieval times, temple used to have that pull factor for economic growth. That's why many people bisari ye sari temple town haru it grew. Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Is that clear? Aba hami quickly we are going to look at the next one. Probably next month sama hamro class sakcha hola. Next one ke ho?
Administrative
center. Now what is administrative center? What do you think is administrative center? You list bada, look at this list. Which one comes under administrative center?
Hospital, bank, office.
Administration. Mane kitike? A lot to do with
office.
Okay, administrative center bhaneko ke that means tyaha ko huncha aba aile ta hamro office huncha hai office ko ke huncha tauke
head
ko huncha sabse tauko department let's say education department ko what's head who is the head of the education department
education minister
yes education minister hai na उसको मुनी त्यो डिपार्टमेन्टको सेक्रेटरी होइन एन्ड देन मुनि उनीहरूको अफिसर हुन्छ कि हुँदैन तर इन मेडिबल टाइम्स डु यु थिङ्क देयर वर सच मिनिस्टर्स इलेक्टेड बाई द पिपल बट डु यु थिङ्क देयर वर एनी सॉर्ट अफ मिनिस्टर्स अर समबडी हु टेक टू केयर अफ द प्लेस नो सो द किङ युज टु डु एभ्रिथिङ अन हिज ओन सो Yeah, mantri bhaneko ke ho?
Minister.
Haina? So, that means administration bhanne bittikai, if you have to look at it, think of it as a building, like a big office, wherein there is this, the main head, जैसे अलग टाइम में हो भने एजुकेशन इफ यू हैव टू टॉक अबाउट एजुकेशन स्कूल देन देयर विल बी ऑन टॉप वी हैव द एजुकेशन मिनिस्टर बिलो हिम डिपार्टमेंट को वी हैव द सेक्रेटरी ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट एंड अंडर हिम वी हैव ऑल अदर सबऑर्डिनेट्स उसको अंडर में थुप्रो 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 ऑफिसर हुन्छ तल तल भेज सम्म हैन द सिमिलर काइंड अफ सिस्टम यूज टू बी देयर इन मेडिवल टाइम्स ऑल्सो तर अफकोर्स हाम्रोमा त्यो इलेक्टेड उनीहरूको थिएन बट देयर इज टू बी अ रुलर होइन मोस्ट अफ द टाइम इट इज टू बी अ किङ राइट अनि किङ अफकोर्स किङ वुड लुक एट हिज त्यो एन्टायर एरिया उसको किङडमको हि इज द बिग बस राइट बट he can he do everything on his own so he will also have a council of ministers aile jasari jasto prime minister ko council of ministers huncha in a very similar manner he would also have his important people to look after the places okay haina so tesari nai the power would be divided haina for the administration so various ministers haru na thunta hunthyo right right ani tyo minister le let's say kasale defense army herthyo bhane है ना मे बी समबडी वुड टेक केयर अफ के भन्छ रिलेशनशिप विथ अदर किंगडम है ना मे बी समबडी वुड टेक केयर अफ द ट्रेड पार्ट यस अर नो है या फिर काम छुटेको हुन्छ नि है तिमी यो एरिया हेर तिमीले मेरो किंगडमको यो एरिया हेर यहाँको सबै रेभिन्यू तिमीले दिनुपर्छ लाइक द्याट नो कामहरू बाँटेको हुन्छ नि कामहरू बाँड्दै बाँड्दै छुटिँदै छुटिँदै जान्छ राइट सो एडमिनिस्ट्रेसन भन्ने बित्तिकै विच एभर प्लेस लेट्स से इट इज गैंगटोक यो गैंगटोक सिटीलाई गैंगटोक टाउनलाई प्रपरली रन गर्नको लागि के चाहिन्छ द्याट कम्स अंडर एडमिनिस्ट्रेसन फर एक्जाम्पल आर स्कूल वी हैव आर क्लासेस फ्रम एलकेजी टिल 12 राइट सो वॉट ऑल इज नीडेड for the proper functioning of our school
that's principal
yes that's why we have principal and then under principal we have
vice
teaching staff and non teaching staff haina ani tya bara ko auncha all the students right or no
yes.
so tei parale administrative center bhanne bittikai teso ba ke cha abo tyani ra agi jasari hamro beach ma temple thiyo abo ke huncha beach ma
let's say this is the palace Let's say this is the
palace.
Okay. So अब ये पैलेस हुन्छ राजाको क्वार्ट हुन्छ राजाको वेरियस वेरियस अफिसेस हुन्छ अनि त्यसकै ओरिपोरी टाउन बिल्ड भएको हुन्छ अलराइट सो अघि चाहिँ सेन्टरमा टेम्पल थियो भने अब सेन्टरमा किङको पैलेस किङको क्वार्ट किङको अफिस हुन्छ अलराइट एन्ड देन अराउन्ड इट द टाउन ग्रोज ठीक छ इन द सिमिलर म्यानर कमर्सियल टाउन भन्नेबित्तिकै त्यहाँनिर ठुलो मेबी अ बिग मार्केट है किङडमको एन्ड मेबी फरेनसँग पनि ट्रेड गर्ने है बाहिर ठाउँतिर पनि ट्रेड गर्ने अरू किङडम्सहरूसँग एन्ड अरू अरू ठाउँहरूमा है बाई सी अर सम वेमा ट्रेड गर्ने त्यो मार्केट एरियालाई चाहिँ के भन्छ कमर्सियल टाउन सो उनीहरूको मेन कुरा चाहिँ किन मान्छे त्यहाँ जान्छ देयर इज दिस बिग मार्केट है जहाँनिर सबै ठाउँको मान्छेहरू ट्रेड गर्नु आउँछ द्याट इज वाइ देयर इज अ टाउन अराउन्ड इट भन्ने ओके एन्ड देन फाइनली पोर्ट टाउन पोर्ट टाउन अल्सो पोर्ट्स भन्ने बित्तिकै अफकोर्स त्यो अब इफ दिस इज द इन्डियन सब कन्टिनेन्ट यु विल फाइन्ड इट नियर द सी होइन यो कोस्ट एरियामा हामी पाउँछौँ यो सबै पोर्ट टाउन है द्याट मिन्स देयर विल बी सिप्स यस देयर विल बी सिप्स है अनि त्यहाँबाट इन्डियाको सामानहरू सरी इन्डिया इन्डियन सब कन्टिनेन्ट या फिर कुनै किङडमको सामानहरू अरू ठाउँतिर लान्छ ओके बाई केले गर्दा बाई सिप्स सो दिस इज हाउ द मेडिभल टाउन युज टु बी मेनली डिभाइडेड ओके सो यतिमा राख्नुहोस् एन्ड द्याट्स वाट यु हेभ टु डु आज जति गरेको छ हामीले त्यसलाई तपाईँहरूले रिडिङ गरेर अनि नोट्स जुन छ त्यसलाई हेरेर यु हेभ टु लुक गो थ्रु यर नोट्स एन्ड अगेन रिफ्लेक्ट रिड यर बुक एन्ड रिफ्लेक्ट म्यामले के पढाउनु भएको थियो मैले के बुझेछु र मैले के बुझेन रहेछु ओके थ्याङ्क यू क्लास